One of the things that's been happening in the changing world of work is that the skills that are required for many jobs are changing. Technology has changed a lot of what we're doing, and even manufacturing, which used to be what we did in the Milwaukee area, has changed so dramatically that some training is necessary. So I think if those who are unemployed are looking to reinvent themselves, which I highly recommend, they need to find some resources where they can get the training they need to get the skills for the 21st century jobs that are out there today.